I'm so pleased to have with us on the show today Father Mark-Mary, who is the Director of Communications for the Franciscan Friars of the Renewal. Thank you so much for being with us today,
Rachel,
Father.
Thank you for having me. It is a pleasure to be here, for
well,
sure.
Well, I am a big fan of the CFRs, as you're known. You are an order that has a really excellent presence on social media. So it makes me feel like I know what's going on with you, even though, you know, I'm not up there living in the friary or anything. You guys just do an excellent job with that. Tell me what it means for you as the Director of Communications to try to share about your life as a friar.
Yeah, thank you. It's a great question. And it's something that in a lot of ways we're still discerning, still navigating, is what is it that the Lord wants us to do with evangelizing and sharing our life through social media and the internet, and done a lot of praying about it and research about it. And the last popes have definitely all said, like, we want the church to be present in, you know, the digital continent. And so we're trying just to respond to that, but at the same time being faithful to our life, because there's certain things of our vow of poverty, for example, which might limit our access to the internet or technology or things like that. And so my hope is just to continue to share the good things that God is doing in our own lives, and to bring that as much as possible to, if you will, the digital continent. Because the reality is, for many people, especially young people, this is not like a Pope Benedict talk, it's not like an alternate reality. Like, this is where they're living, and they're having sort of real experiences, and it's a great place for us to introduce them to Christ, speak to them, to walk with them, and we're just trying to do it as the Lord is leading us.
Yeah, which is so obvious. Like, for anybody who's ever visited your website or watched one of your shows, you really are, and I don't like to overuse the word authentic, but you really just are fueled by the Holy Spirit, and it's so obvious. And everyone's, you know, the friars all seem really free to share that.
Well, I hope that it's not the Holy Spirit who's fueling it. That's for St. Francis, that was kind of what it was all about, to have the Holy Spirit and his holy operation in us. And it seems to be this is a new expression of the way the Lord is inspiring us to continue this mission of Francis to rebuild the church, to bring the gospel to through social media. Yeah.
Yeah. So tell us some of the places that you have an online presence.
Yeah, I think at this point we're pretty much in most places, you know, and so we definitely have a presence on YouTube and Facebook and Instagram and Twitter. And again, it's at this point, it's just a time of experimentation and discernment. And each of these sort of platforms presents a unique way of communicating with its viewers, or it has a unique way of communicating with the church. And so we're just trying to prayerfully discern the best way to use these tools. And maybe someday it'll come where we prune a little bit, like, okay, maybe we don't want to do this one or that one. But at the time being, we're just trying to be led and seeing what the Lord's doing.
Yeah. Isn't the CFRs the group that has the video of the priest, or is it a friar dunking a basketball?
So yeah, the basketball video. That's sort of my. That's what brought me into the communications part of the friars. That was kind of my. I don't want to call it my baby, but it was, you know, kind of my baby, my development. And so that's. That's us, yeah.
What was that? Tell us about that.
Yeah, that was me.
You dunked, or you created?
Well, because we use a trampoline.
But still, that's pretty awesome.
So I am there dunking for once in my life, and it is with a trampoline. And the idea was, for me, it came from my experience as an athlete, because I very much grew up playing every sport there was. And I lived in Honduras for a couple of years, and mission teams would come down from the States. And I found that if I went and played basketball with the guys, it's kind of when they first arrived, I had this immediate bond with them. And so then we kind of, this on our kind of shared humanity, we'd built this bridge, and into it I could speak the gospel. And so I was thinking, this is what I've experienced in real life, sort of like personal contact, personal relationships. Let's see if we can use it through social media as well. And it got a lot of feedback, and got a lot of views and a lot of popularity and all that sort of stuff. But it did also speak to a number of people, and it's a tool we can still use. Like, it's great for going to speak to seventh graders. You show the little basketball video, and you might be a 55-year-old monk, but you've built this bridge, and now you kind of have this fertile soil for preaching, for planting the seed of the gospel.
Yeah, and I think you guys do a great job of showing a little glimpse of, you know, who God made you to be, who you were before you became a friar. You're still that person. Mm-hmm. And I think that really would inspire young men considering a vocation, mm-hmm. you know, is that this is who I am, and God doesn't just turn that off because I've yeah. become a friar.
Yeah, and that, for me, that's like the implicit word of the basketball video is Jesus is not your enemy. You know, there's a certain fear a lot of us have, and I don't know, it comes from a lot of different places, that to follow Christ means sort of forsaking my identity or leaving behind the joys of life or who I am. And that's not the truth at all. Like saying yes to Christ is saying yes to myself and sort of being allowing the Lord to navigate me towards where I can be the fullest expression of myself. It's really, the Lord is very, very good and very faithful and very concerned about our own humanity, I think.
Yeah, and you do an excellent job, all of you friars, of showing the true freedom that comes mm-hmm. with just giving it all to Jesus yeah. and being willing to do that. So where can we find you online?
Well, I guess, so FranciscanFriars.com, that's our website, and that would be sort of the first place we'd want to send people. And we have a couple of different arms, Facebook, Franciscan Community of Franciscan Friars, the Renewal. YouTube, a lot of our stuff is on kind of our own channel called Renewal in Motion, where we have an ongoing series with Ascension Presents. Instagram, CFR Franciscans, Twitter, Community Franciscan Friars, the Renewal again.
Yeah, and people need to check it out because you guys have some awesome stuff up there. Father Mark-Mary, thank you so much for being with us today. We are so blessed that you took the time to be with us.